Hey guys, what's up? We're back with another video. Today we're playing Battlefield Bad Company 2 Vietnam. I actually just downloaded this not that long ago. I'm telling you right now, it's really good. So let's go ahead and play a match. Let's do something kind of quick. Okay, let's see, I haven't. Let's do deathmatch. Really quick. Because in a rush, and conquest will take a really long time. I'm trying to sum this up all in one video, just kind of show you what's what. And I actually got my Sony Vegas all hooked up and stuff, so that's pretty cool. Pretty cool beans. Not sure what else to do with it other than high resolution videos. It makes it more broader, so to say. And my last videos have skips in them where it would shake. But I'm pretty sure this will dumb that down to where it doesn't shake every, I don't know, minute or so. So hopefully that will be fixed. And I'd like to thank you for watching my video, even though I get like, I don't know, 5 views of it. That's okay with me as long as I'm getting views that aren't me. Okay, let's go ahead and choose an assault M14. Spawn on these clear bags. Okay. If y'all know, oh crap, oh god, I can't jump. What is this? Oh my god. Combat knife. Did I spawn on a bad guy? Oh my god, I just spawned on a bad guy. Okay, whatever. Come on, spawn. Okay. Alright, so these maps are giant. I can't wait till Battlefield. Okay, it's pissing me off. Jumping, so weird from like Fallout 3. I'm used to pressing Y to jump. Okay, let's see. Let's see. Oh. Okay. Oh my. Ah, get up there. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah. Oh wow. Yeah, I'm gonna choose a light machine gun now. This is new. Ugh. Let's see, RPK and spawn on this mofo. It's all secretive. Looks like the AK, but okay. God, man, this game is. I mean, it's not bad. It's really good. I give it a 9 out of 10, but there's so much camping. It'd be really quiet and stealthy, and I guess that's kind of realistic. Not really. I'm not saying that it can't be stealthy. I'm just saying the whole respawn wise. I think that if you should die, you should get kicked from the game. Am I medic? Oh yeah, crap, I'm medic. Wait, don't spawn. Don't spawn. There you go. And throw you a bone. And I'm revive you. There we go. Is that a guy right there? Wow. Hey, if you guys happen to know how to record the voices inside the game and out, like my voice with it, I don't know, a guy inside the game, just leave a comment if you are the lucky viewer. Watching my videos. So that'd be cool to find out. Okay, he's gone. Because I'd love to do a dual comm. If anyone has a PlayStation 3, hook me up. My name is the third one. Right there on 4. Right there to the left. Go and add me if you want. If you're watching this still. Hopefully I haven't bored you just yet. I'm just kinda in the zone. Oh, come on. Alright. Let's see. Where did he go? Oh. Very important to spot out your people. I mean, their people. God. Oh. Not me, Mosaku. Okay. So the whole Oblivion thing, that it's getting boring, I'll be honest with you. It's really getting boring. I just kind of want to, I'm going to rush it. I'm going to skip all the dialogue so we can start Skyrim as soon as I get it in the 11th of 11th. November. I think that's November. November this, yeah, 11th. Wow. Oh, crap. Oh. Oh, wow. I thought I killed him. I just got points for healing. Oh, my God. RPK is not bad, not bad. Phew. Ah, thank you. Is there any planes? Okay. Yeah, so I'm going to be recording both Xbox and PlayStation. So next month, actually, I don't remember next week is school. I don't want to go to school. I don't want to be working. Try. Like, this guy. But, yeah. Next month, I get Gears of War 3. I'm going to do an unboxing of the Xbox. And I can record with my Xbox. And, that'd be all cool beans and stuff. Wait, what is that? Alright, so I'm using Turtle Beach DPX21s. You guys know. Oh, wow. Well, that's game. Hope you enjoyed. If you guys know how to make me record in game voices and noun, if you want to do a dual comm, go ahead and leave me a private message or a actual comment. I don't care if you have one view just like me. You know, I'm growing as I go. I'm going to start out really low, and then I'm going to build myself way back up. So hope you enjoyed, and go ahead and leave a like if you want, and subscribe to get more videos. Alright, thanks, bye.